So I just got back from Houston in a conference with HPI. I just wanted to share a few things which I learned. There's this new term, FOBO, F-O-B-O, fear of being obsolete. Well, I couldn't have thought of that. So I remember using HP oscilloscopes and HP testing instruments at college back at IIT. I learned that HP is 80 years old. That's a long time. And they've been re-innovating themselves, reinventing themselves. Well, I call it reimagining themselves, but it doesn't matter. One of the things I learned was that additive manufacturing, 3D printing, it's really big. It's moved beyond just prototyping, printing out a few 3D devices to mass scale printing. Millions of parts per quarter. You know, metal 3D printing is still a way off. Printing teeth, human organs, orthodontics, disrupting using 3D printing. It's happening. XAAS. Everything as an experience. There was a time for products, there's a time for services, and now, you know, the workspace as an experience. You know, the lines between work and play have really blurred. And so work needs to be fun and ideally in an environment which feels good. And HP has embraced this. They're partnering with WeWork, you know, the company which is making the whole world feel like a Google office. I also discovered that HP Workstation, the Z series, can really be used for augmented reality, mixed reality, virtual reality. The founders of HP, Hewlett and Packard, they've left the company with very good genes. HP invests a lot in CSR in across the world, in places like Africa. They've been doing some amazing work. Keep it up, HP. One more thing I learned was the importance of design. Design as a service, design as a differentiator. And HP has a lot of focus on managed printing, just like us. I'm so excited that we're going to be doing good things together. Overall, Houston was an amazing experience. I loved meeting so many people, other partners, exchanging ideas, and listening to good music. I loved the tequilas and the Mexican food. Good fun. Thank you, HP.